Hello Windows Universe, Michael with the Windows Club. In this video we will look at ways to increase dedicated video RAM in Windows 10. We will link an informative article in the description below that will go more in depth. As a word of advice, remember to create a system restore point before making any changes to your computer in the event of unwanted results. Before we can increase VRAM, we must check the amount of video memory your graphic card has. So, let's go to Start. Settings. System. And look for Display in the left pane. Scroll down until you see Advanced Display Settings. Then click on Display Adapter Properties. A new dialog box will open up. Under the Adapter tab, look at the total available or allocated space. To increase the memory, we can go two routes, BIOS and the Registry Editor. In this video, we will use the Registry Editor. The article talks about the BIOS option. So, to begin, let's open the Registry Editor. Once the Registry Editor is open, go to H key local machine, software, go down to Intel, right click on it, click on new and click on key. Name the key GMM. Click on GMM. And in an open spot, click on new, and for a D word, we want to type in dedicated segment size, then we want to set the decimal base. Enter the number of megabytes you want to dedicate to VRAM in the value data. The range you have to work with is between 0 and 512. The higher the number, the more allocated. Then, be sure to save your changes and restart the system. Have you tried extending the VRAM on your computer? How did it work out? Let us know in the comments down below. For more helpful Windows tips and news, visit our website, thewindowsclub.com. If you liked this video, give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at improving your digital universe. Thanks for watching and have a great day.